Disney.com. Today I'm at the Walt Disney Family Museum, and this is the amazing Glen Keane exhibit.
With MamasGeeky.com.
This is the awards lobby where we have about a third of all the awards that Walt Disney has won in his life. And it's incredible. The coolest thing about these is that Norman Rockwell actually drew them of Walt's daughters, and he had them hanging in his office. And this is his daughter Diane, who helped found the Walt Disney Family Museum. This is the very first room in the Walt Disney Family Museum. Thank you.
I love him. He's the, you know, before Mickey Mouse, and he's amazing. And here we get to see where Walt created him. Obviously, this is one of my favorite parts of this museum. Comic books! These are awesome. Look at Donald Duck. He's so cool.
Yeah, so this one has chicken.
Come closer. Look at these.
These panels are amazing.
This one? Yeah, I like that one better.
I want to go and buy all these comic books.
Also over here, this one doesn't have color yet. This one doesn't. Maybe if it was color, it would look better. I agree.
One of the coolest things about the Walt Disney Family Museum is that there's a bridge with giant windows where you can see the Golden Gate Bridge. This is a model of Disneyland. It's so cool. This is the final room in the Walt Disney Family Museum, and it always makes me cry. All these cartoons. Just show how great a man he really was.